This is our time as peacemakers. This is our time as educators. This is our time as people who teach and preach every day in our classrooms, conflict resolution, peace. We have the peace rose. We have peace books. We talk about cosmic education and the interconnectedness of the world.